What's up, fight fans? Crazie LOCS right here. You know what I'm saying? For real stuff. Yeah, no. Straight up, though. You know what I'm saying? Now, I want to congratulate Manny Pacquiao on that win. Yeah, no. Against Lucas Mathtese and stuff like that. Yeah, no. Straight up, though. You know what I'm saying? To the fans, we going to keep on pushing. And to fly Mayweather, give Manny Pacquiao a rematch upon things and stuff like that. Yeah, no, straight up though. You know what I'm saying? For reals though, don't be scared upon things and stuff like that, because you never know. You know, to the fans, it might not be his lucky day upon things and stuff like that. Yeah, no, straight up though. You know what I'm saying? For reals, though. And if Manny Pacquiao does lose, I'm saying if he does lose upon things, Crazie LOCS down to fight Floyd like it ain't no thing. You know what I'm saying? He can't fade the LOCS' head movement upon things. Yeah, no, straight up, though. The LOCS' head movements upon defense is too much for Floyd. You know what I'm saying? For reals, though. Yeah, no, straight up though. As a LOCS is gonna keep doing what he does and stuff like that. Yeah, no, straight up though. Remember when Muhammad Ali lost to Larry Holmes and stuff like that, and Mike Tyson wanted back up on things? If it happens up on Pacquiao, I'll do what I gotta do. You know what I'm saying? For reals though, as Floyd can't hit what he can't see, can't hit with some God upon things and stuff like that. You know, much love to all the fight fans. We gonna keep on pushing. You know what I'm saying? For reals though. Yeah, no, straight up though. And Floyd, give Manny Pacquiao a rematch upon things and stuff like that. If whatever happens, if he loses, Crazie LOCS is down to fight Floyd like it ain't no thing. You know what I'm saying? For reals though, I'm too quick for Floyd. You know, straight up though, upon quick, upon timing. You know what I'm saying? For reals though, much love to all the fight fans. We gonna keep on pushing for life. God bless everybody. Shit.